Hey guys, welcome back to the end right portion of our workouts for today. I am so excited, and we're gonna warm up in a way that's a little bit different than what we've done before. And so, you know what? Let's just get started and get right into it. Here we go. Hit that music. All right, so we're just gonna start dancing. I'm gonna show you the way that I learned to dance to this song, and if you wanna join or do whatever you want, here we go. We're just gonna get dancing. Point it out. Good. Other hand. Nice. Okay, both hands at the same time. Nice. All right, I go up, up, down, down, side, side. Repeat. Yeah, I like dancing, guys. Dancing for me is a lot of fun. I'm not the best at it, but you know what? That's all right. It's fun to stay at the... For those of you that don't know, we're still in YMCA. Okay. Throw back. All right, two claps. Throw back. Oh yeah. Young man. Point it out. Good. Let's get your body moving. There's a lot of ways to move, guys. At every church dance I ever went to. Fantastic. All right. Whew. I'm feeling alive. I'm feeling energized. That was great. All right. So what we're going to do for this portion of our workout is we're going to do mainly conditioning and get our heart rate up and, you know, burn those extra calories that we have. All right. I would do more dance videos, but I've heard a rumor through the grapevine that you guys are going to get some really good stuff the rest of this week. So I'm going to leave that for a little bit later in the week, you know, get you guys anticipating the good stuff that's coming. All right, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna do a circuit of three exercises. We're gonna do jump rope. And if you don't have the jump rope, I'm not gonna have one. We're just gonna sit here and pretend like we do. We're gonna do that for 30 seconds. And then we're gonna do mountain climbers for 30 seconds. And then we're gonna do crossbody pulls, okay? Awesome, so let's just go ahead and get started. And we're gonna start 30 seconds with the jump rope. All right, let's go, guys. Here we go. Now, there's, you know, A good thing about not actually having a jump rope, you never actually mess up the jump rope. You don't whip yourself. You can get pretty fancy. I mean, whew, check out that cross. It was, you know, it was easy. And then, oh, okay, there we go again. You know, I can do like triple unders when I don't actually have a rope. So it's pretty great. You know, get fancy with that jump rope. And, oh, yeah. Nice. Keep going, keep going. All right, here we go. All right. Let's hop on down and do 30 seconds of mountain climbers, guys. Here we go. Mountain climbers. You're gonna drive one leg up and then switch. Good guys, keep going. Woo! Little burn. Oh, I feel it. Keep going guys, 10 more seconds. Keep going, keep going. All right, awesome, hop on that. We're gonna start bringing our left leg over, so we're gonna go down here. We're only gonna do this one for 15 seconds, because then we're gonna switch sides. Switch sides, here we go. Drive that leg up. Good, yeah, it's good. Breaks because I was just so excited to get going. I'm gonna slow down a little bit, give us a little bit of a breather. And here we go. We're gonna get started. Woo, with the jump rope again. Here we go. 30 seconds, guys. Oh yeah. Get fancy with that jump rope. Oh yeah. I got skills. I got jump rope, jumpless skills. Keep going, guys. Awesome. We got about 5 more seconds of this. All right. Let's hop on down for some mountain climbers. And here we go. Good job, guys. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't tired. Okay. If you guys are breathing as bad as me, that means we gotta make some changes. Alright. We're gonna do that circuit again. Alright. Give ourselves a little bit of a breather here. If you need water, go ahead and get some water. I forgot my water bottle, so my bad. Alright. But this, I really just want you to focus on big deep breaths. Bring yourself back down. You know what? Let's start jump roping. Here we go, guys. One more circuit of this. We got this. Nice. Nice. Whew. I hope you guys are doing this as a family. There's a lot of good things that come when you exercise together. Nice, let's keep going. Got this for about another 5 seconds or so, give or take. All right, awesome. Sorry. my timer shut off. So, whoops. All right, here we go. Let's do some mountain climbers. Keep going, guys. Leg pulls. Here we go. Okay, go on the switch. Great job, guys. That's really good. Oh, I know my heart rate's up. Whew. All right. So I did have a lot more exercises that I was gonna have us do. But you know what? I'm gonna send you a challenge instead, okay? I want us to do a little bit more stretching now that we're nice and warmed up. And then I challenge you to get outside. Get outside today, guys. Go for a bike ride, go for a walk. Get your entire family to go. Really, being outside, as long as you're not around a lot of people at this point, it's still really good for you, okay? So, get outside, get some fresh air, get out of your houses, get away from your computers. Yeah, just get out, all right? So the stretches that we're gonna do, just gonna widen our feet here. We're just gonna do some side lunges, okay? So the important thing with your side lunges is your toes stay forward, and when you go down to one side, your other foot doesn't come up, okay? So we're gonna side lunge out to the right. Here we go. Sink into that. Nice, back up. Go to the left, okay? Nice little control motions. Okay, we're gonna do it 5 more times on each leg. Here we go, guys. To the right. Awesome. Squeeze those glutes. Nice. Squeeze those glutes to come up. 4 more times. Here we go. Awesome, all right. Now we're just gonna come here. For the fun of it, I wanna see if you can touch your toes, okay? See if you can. If you can't, that's totally fine. Just see how far you can get, all right? Here we go. Did you get your toes? I did. Honestly, I think that's because I've worked out quite a bit today, so my body's a little looser than it normally is. All right, arms. Let's just get those arms going. We didn't give them a whole lot of love today. We didn't work them out a whole ton. So let's just do some nice arm circles. Get them nice and loose too. Let them know that we do care about our shoulders and about our arms. Yep. Whew. All right, go ahead and go the other way. Awesome, guys, awesome. So, I hope you guys are enjoying being home with your families. I know that I am. It's been nice being able to talk to my 2 sisters who are on missions, been able to communicate. All right, let's go ahead and reach that over again like we did this morning. Technology is such a blessing, guys. At a time like this, if we didn't have it, it would be a lot different than it is now, for sure. So, just remember to be thankful for the things you have. Okay, guys? I know sometimes it stinks, going to switch arms, that we're not in school together anymore. It does make me sad. I miss you guys. But we are really blessed for the things we have. All right, my friends. I'm going to call that a day. Great job. I hope you had, you know, an enjoyable time. And if you didn't, then I hope you learned something through this process. And you know what? I will see you next week. Bye, guys.